Burger King Russia also seems to be terrorized by Pennywise, the murderous clown. Burger King's Russian division has filed a complaint with the company's Federal Anti-Monopoly Service demanding that the movie It be banned in the country. The reason for the complaint was that the film's character Pennywise bears too much resemblance to Ronald McDonald, the face-painted jester that serves as a mascot for rival burger chain McDonald's and therefore works as an advertisement for the rival fast food brand, reports The Hollywood Reporter. A spokeswoman for the FAS said that Burger King's Russia complaint is in the review process. "We can't be concerned with the content of the film because the writer and director have their own creative understanding of any character," she told the publication. It was released in Russia on September 7 and thus far has grossed $14 million in that country alone and is still being shown in more than 100 theatres across Russia. Meanwhile, New Line Cinema and Warner Bros. Have already announced that a sequel to the horror blockbuster will hit theatres on September 6, 2019.